got me headphones.
I've been going now about 28 years.
Every single home game. It's 1980.
Part of our life.
They may be leaving Upton Park, but not until they've turned it into a fortress.
Upton Park has been my home, and I don't really want to leave.
Just need the fans to stick with us like they have done this year fantastically, and then let's move on together.
It's not going to be the same not coming here.
If you want a proper football game, then it's Bowling Ground.
Yeah. It's just about the football, it's about where I'm from.
How's it going to affect the business as well?
I had a stall outside of Rain Street, that's what I did.
Really? All on one day, then it's no more. Dumped opportunity to work.
Good luck.
For us, it's an end of an era.
Last ever issue of Olas.
Who say that's football, mate? It's 40 years of my life.
Tonight, we'll be reporting from the Bolland Ground, which has hosted so many famous cup games in its 112 years.
I had the dream over the West Ham, and I woke up crying.
For our supporters, this is the church, it's a holy place. It's a huge responsibility to take that away from them.
The streets have been filling up with thousands. Many don't have a ticket, they just want to be part of this historic evening. 112 years of football history will end tonight.
Oh. Fire towards Antonio! No!
This is a family. This ain't a football club.
This will always be our home, our church.
This is just incredible.
This is our future, man. We need to be in a stadium like this.
It ain't the stadium, it's the people. The people are West Ham.